The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship.
Thank you.
A competitor has been eliminated. Here is your winner, and still, Mike Awesome! Contest is an Extreme Rules match, and is for the ECW World Television Championship!
Well, I don't know if I was talking with the mic off the whole time or during the other matches. The mic on, but anyway, this ECW Television Championship match, Hank versus Crazy Tony. And just to recap, if I was talking with the mic off, I'd never noticed I was, but that six-man elimination match was to determine who will face Crazy Tony or Hank for the ECW Television Championship in the future. Congrats to Tajiri and Mike Awesome for retaining their titles. And also, Spike Dudley wants a rematch on SmackDown to face Tajiri on SmackDown for this Cruiserweight Championship. And Tajiri accepted. and say, you know what, how about this? It'll be Dudley Boyz versus him and Crazy Tony. Spike can get any one of his brothers. Devon or Bubba. Doesn't matter. This is going to happen on ECW. And here we go. The Television Championship is on the line. Crazy Tony is pumped up and ready for this match. Mr. Television Championship is on the line. Here we go. Oh, Crazy Tony now takes down Hank. On ECW, Hank defeated Crazy Tony. I'm pretty sure nobody expected it. Hank got his Crazy Tony up. Oh! I thought I was going to let him chair for a second. Hank Uh-oh. Oh! Katana now reverses it. Oh! Spike Dudley was not happy about losing that match to Jerry, I'll tell you that. And they demanded a rematch on SmackDown. Tottenham line to Jerry accepted. We also see, we'll see a tables tag match between, oh my gosh, between Spike Dudley and one of his brothers. Probably Bubba or Devon, I don't know. Most likely that Bubba. This is Tajiri and Crazy Tony. Oh! Okay, Tony got some up. Oh! Oh my gosh, Craig Tron got some up now. Oh my gosh. That could be it. Could it be? Oh, and a kick out. Turn out. Oh. And a crazy kick, and that's it. Yeah, that could be it. Yeah, that's it. There it is. Yep. One, two, it's over. Three, and that's it. Cody Tom picks up the win. And Crazy Tony returns. Whoa, 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 whoa! Wait a minute. Oh, oh, oh! Man, Hank tried it, man. Backfired. There we go. Try again next time. Here we go with the next match. This is for the ECW Women's Championship. And look at this rookie. We made a name for herself. At first she didn't want the ECW Women's Championship, but she says, you know what? This is a pay-per-view. It's my first ever pay-per-view. She signed with NWA. Jazz is signed with NWA still. And Lita, she signed with Raw. She says, you know, this is a pay-per-view. I want to be on ECW pay-per-view. And here we are. The ECW Women's Championship is on the line. And Lita, I should be on a lot of pay-per-views. But she's a star. The full women's champion herself. Comes the woman, ECW Women's Champion, Jazz. Here we go. Jazz, well, she just forgot. Oh my gosh. Lita now, they're to a threat match. But Jazz retained like Mike Awesome.
Oh, God. Well, close eye over.
The dad showed up behind her and said, "What? Turn around. No." Oh, and shot. This Floss can't wear a match, by the way. Back inside the ring now. Oh! Later now. Got Jazz up. That was a turn buckle. Cover now. Kick out. Oh. Oh, power bomb. Lita. And we can go for Jazz.
They are real weak. They're both with me.
The Jazz gets up. He didn't notice this. The Jazz got lead up and takes it down. On the E-Fuck stream. Uh-oh. Oh, gosh. Here now, got Jazz. Oh! One, two, oh, kick out. One from Jazz. This rookie, I'm still undefeated. Oh my gosh, playing smart.
Now wait for Lita to get up.
Well, yes, Lita gets up first. And she's going right after Lita. Oh gosh, takes her down. Now going for a cover. Oh, took out at one from Lita. Jazz throws Lita back inside the ring. Jazz goes for a power bomb. My gosh. Oh! Oh! Did you just see that coming? Oh, God. Oh!
Oh, God, his dad got some up.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, that could be it. Yeah, that could be it. One, two, three. And Jazz retains, just like Mike Austin did. It just Jazz loses. She's still probably undefeated in a one-on-one contest, but she lost in this match. And that's going to be on the record. Jazz retains.